Okay, so the next one is build, not build 3, build 2. PC Renovator 2. Build 2. That's a lot of 2s. Low finesse and power, man active. What? What kind of high quality image is that? Boot from CD. Go from the CD-ROM. No CD has been detected. Go from the floppy disk. Oh god, no. What virtual machine? I'm going Blue Store 3. Anything but Albany. And why is Albany a virtual machine? There's no need for a virtual machine of Albany. There's no need for Albany anyway. Oh god, click here for lock. I can finally use Blue Store 3! Oh my god, I love this! Algadoo. MS Paint. Opening MS Paint. This is a virus right here. Oh, let's update it. Oh, it goes through all the different colors I can have it as. Smiley face? Welcome. That actually looked really cool. Except I hate these images. That looks so deformed. Is that the rocket from... Oh, no. Oh, no, this is Windows 8 inspired. Choose carefully the next build. Catholic edition. Okay, so I'm done with that, and now I need to finally go to build 3. Now, I hope this is finished. I can finally finish off my days right now. Where we left off, you're given an option. No testing of Blue VM. You can install them. If you install Canberra, you cannot. I forgot this is Windows 8 inspired. This is an expansion pack. This build has lots of bugs in it. Sure. The Catholic edition. I'm so sorry. Blue Straw 3, why is that there? No, do not boot that. Thank you, oh my god, please.
Hey guys, TGP from the future here. Now, this took a really long time to get through for some god-known reason, so instead of wasting your time, I'm going to just skip ahead. Bye.
Congratulations, successfully killed Local Foundation. Now the boss has to use either Windows 10 or Windows 8 because he hates Linux and Mac. I wish he could afford extended support back in 2020 if you went to the US for 10 days, came home, 14 days later you found it. Great. So we're back here now, in a moving skin pack. Let's just skip it. Unable to unbox, found scrolling skin packages. Okay. So it's a bit root, but what? Admin. Yeah. Welcome. What in the fuck? What happened? Huh? Anything. Yes, sure. That's why she killed it.
Hang on. This isn't supposed to be the end. What? We've got two more builds left.
What? Do we?
I know, you might be thinking that it's the end, but did you see a press escape to exit on the previous screen?
Yes.
No.
Oh.
The word from the creator is this. What you need to do is that a boot menu will pop up. Click on Blue Straw OS 49P. Okay?
49P? What?
You'll continue on, but you'll be in Blue Straw Cambria. Okay? You better be doing this properly.
I
hope you will install it right. So, enjoy. Bye. See you soon.
Oh my god, this is horrible.
I'm actually seeing you now because...
Oh my god, shut up.
I live in this place.
Shut up.
Unless, of course, this is online.
Shut up.
Then I'm
shut
not living
up.
In this place.
Shut up.
You're putting this in.
Shut up. Shut
house.
Up. Please.
Don't even think of trying to find my house if you don't know where I live.
Can you shut up?
Alright, I'll be going now.
Good. Bye. Go away. Thanks. Bye. Oh my god, that was horrible. Alright, 49P, the third last OS. Use Booster OS build once unsupported. You're unable to use a computer login. 49P. All accounts merged into one or five. Two more updates left, please. My bitch. Oh my god. Bye. The end. For now. Oh my god. Finally. Oh my god. How long is that recording? 1:33. I didn't shut up for 1:33.
That's the end?
Oh my god, I went through so many of these games and they're all shit. They're all shit. I couldn't shut up enough.
And this is it. We have finally made it to the end of the PowerPoint games. And what a long bloody journey that was, with so many punctons and so many screaming faces. It's unbearable. Now, to end this off, I decided to make a little video featuring our best buddy ever, Louis Armstrong. This concludes the series. Thank you so much for watching.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.